There has been a grenade attack on 41 Rashtriya Rifles bunker in Kupwara district. Mir Farid is joining me on the phone line with more details. Farid, what's the latest?
Well, yes, a grenade has been hurled towards the 41 Rashtriya Rifles bunker, as you rightly said, in the border town of Kupwara in North Kashmir's Kupwara district. Now, this grenade exploded very close to the bunker. And in this explosion, which was, of course, a very massive, in fact, loud explosion, three civilians have been injured, including a girl. Fortunately, all of them have sustained minor injuries, in fact, a few shrapnel injuries, but they're all out of danger. They have been shifted to the hospital in Kupwara. Now, some eyewitnesses told us that suddenly they heard a loud explosion in the area, after which they ran for cover as they immediately sensed that it could be a militant attack. Now, there's this big army bunker, in fact, as I said, 41 Rashtriya Rifles bunker, which is located in the main choke area of Kupwara and is responsible for the security of that area. So it has been targeted by the militants. Now, at this time, the army and the police have cordoned off the nearby areas, and a search operation has been launched to nab these attackers. But as we have seen in the past as well, in fact, recently, when some days back, there were several attacks in a day. There were around four to five attacks on security forces, including three grenade blasts. But the modus operandi has been that usually militants are in a vehicle and they are hurling these grenades from a moving vehicle so that they can escape from the area easily. So this, again, can be a case of that thing happening. But yes, as I said, area has been cordoned off and in massive manhunt has been launched to nab these attackers or the people who are responsible for hurling this grenade. Back to you.
Now, Farid, the civilians have also been injured in this attack. Two civilians, in fact, including a girl, have been shifted to the hospital. Is this following the similar kind of pattern where grenades are being hurled at security forces? We saw that happening last week as well.
Well, absolutely. This seems to be the new technique employed by the militants, where they are hurling now grenades. In the past 1 year, we have seen that grenade attacks had lessened and more attacks were happening where the militants were using pistols or weapons for shooting at the security personnel from close range and then escaping from the spot. But now it seems once again they have employed this new strategy of hurling grenades. Now, most often than not, in the past as well, we have seen that these grenades miss their intended target, which of course are either moving vehicles of the security forces or the bunkers, which are very well fortified. They miss these targets and explode very close to the civilians, and that again is the case here as well. And in fact, in the previous attacks, which happened 5-6 days back, a kind of serial attacks that were launched by the militants, again, there in those grenade explosions, most of the people who sustained injuries were the civilians. So the civilians are really bearing the brunt of these attacks because most of them missed the intended target. So again, civilians have been injured in this. As I said, three civilians have been injured, and clearly a new strategy by the militants, and this clearly could be a part of those serial grenade attacks that the militants are continuing.
All right, thank you for that. Mir Farid there with the latest details from Srinagar.